smell it. Gortash's corpse stain. His killer approaches. See how good I was? How patient while you drained the tyrant's juices for me. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill. He was mine. You had no right to take him. Oh, did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation. Do not lie, underling. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to greet Bar's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose.
find a way forward.
Story.
Steady. Sneak, sneak.
Need to learn the hard way. Watch this.
Tormentum.
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself. There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground. Stones in hand, and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope. The same way one gets to the bounds of anything, the sewers. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death. Thraldom, or freedom, but a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The Brain will be waiting for us.